This is the first time I'm gonna try these. These look super good.
Right now, we're about to cook this, and then we're gonna visit Matt, and maybe Matt could eat one with us. And we'll make a whole video about it, like right now.
Okay.
Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Yeah, I made everything come true. I feel like my own genie. You would think I got Middle Eastern blood by the way the girls call me a BB. 30 racks just popped up in my email. Damn, what a life. I just did arenas, then I had a threesome, then I counted 40 bands. Damn, what a night. This is that shit.
Every time I want to say a cuss word, I just be like, beep.
All right, the water's ready.
Oh, it doesn't fit.
That's what she said.
This is a legit real question. When you make top ramen, do you put the powder in the water when it's baking, or do you put it in the bowl after you're done baking the noodles?
Do you put it in the water or on the noodles? Does that make sense?
Do you guys eat your noodles with a lot of water or no water? That's the real question right there.
Yeah.
Weezy out here.
This is all the hotness. And it's like.
Smoking legal. I got more slaps than a Beatle. Foreign shit running on diesel, dog.
Is it spicy?
Yeah, that hits you hard.
Bitch, what the fuck?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I didn't know it was gonna be.
And you wanted one spicier.
Oh, it like burns.
Do you recommend this?
Yes. Oh, hi. Thank you for tuning in to my YouTube channel. I didn't know, bitch. I'm okay. Like at first, I get it, right? Like I eat it and everything's good. Like right now, like I feel great. But then my mouth gets all dry and then it burns and then it hurts.
Maybe if you eat more, it'll get numb to the point where you can't feel your mouth anymore. And it won't hurt.
Oh,
beep. In a couple hours.
Oh, it's in the back of my throat. What do I do? What do I do? It comes in waves. So it's like, it like slowly gets hot and it's like, okay, I'm gonna go away. You're done. This is all the hotness. And then it's like, bop! I'm back, bitch. I gotta like move my body. My body's like heating up. I was tearing. My nose doesn't exist. My mouth doesn't even. The one thing you will ask is, Brandon, are you faking this?
He is not. No joke.
And my answer to you is, beep.
Hey, yo, what's up? So, this is the plan. I'm heading to Matt's right now. Here's your little mantra, or what is it called? A mantra? Here's a little monetary? What is it? Oh, here's your montage. Alright, check it.
I'm really about that shit that I claim I'm about. My nigga, it ain't safe where I be hanging out. Too deep up in the game, it ain't no changing, no. No changing, no. I can't get out. I'm really about that shit that I claim.
This nigga, NFN be the gang, nigga. No fake niggas allowed. You know how the fuck it is, boy. Keep it up with it.
Beep. No connection, nigga. Look at this shit. No connection.
Oh, hold up. Yeah, this a thought. And ghost mode, Danny Phantom. Two hoes that stand. Fuck niggas can't stand. Can't stand. This a thug, man. Over there,
yeah, you still talking shit. But bitch, I'm over here, yeah, I'm still getting rich. I'm a nigga, been smoking up since the ninth grade. Hot tech in my blood since a young age. This my life, how the fuck I'm gonna change? Like, nigga, get the fuck out my face. What you know about running from that ops, bruh? What you know being posted with that Glock, huh? What you know out there trapping on that block, huh? Chilling in that house, chopper in that rock, son. Yo.
That shit gonna go hard, bro.
Yeah, she got new what?
Eyelashes.
Damn.
It's worth it.
Okay, look, Lils, I have to tell you something. The bag is secured.
What?
I just can't tell you right now. I'll tell you later, though.
No.
We got the bag on
us. Do you know?
What's I know. Going of course, on? I know what the bag is. What the fuck doesn't know what the bag is?
Wait, really?
I can't tell.
Is it something good that could be bad, or is it something bad? That
yeah, it's something good that could be bad.
Okay, I think what is it? Tell me.
No, wait. I don't want
to. Is it Noel?
No. That is wrong.
Noel could be good, but bad.
Can you tell me?
I don't. I'll tell you if you tell me.
Bye, Lils. I'll let you know, though.
Tell me.
I will let you know.
Right now. What's up, homie? Jeez, we're strong for less. You know, dress for less. That's the way it is. We're supposed to be getting polos.
Beep.
And this nigga ain't answering.
Beep, beep, beep.
Adrian, when you watch this vlog, nigga, I want you to know. You a whole
beep, beep, beep.
Gang, gang. Matt needed to go to Ross because,
Yeah, gotta get that shopping, bro.
He has to make a gift. He has to get a gift for
the girl.
Secure the bag.
What's up? This is Matt Chan taking over the vlog. We're gonna come over this way. Brandon's on the phone with the mama. This is the guys section. I'm shopping for a girl. Help a brother out if you're a girl and a nigga needs to go Christmas shopping. I don't know what the
beep,
f- to buy.
Fuck beep, is
this shit? I'm new to this shit. It's awful. Look at Ross, bruh. Packed. All right, let's pick out some shit.
Beep.
What y'all girls like, bruh? Y'all wear shit like this? I guess, nigga. I don't know. Y'all be wildin', bruh. Tune out, deuces.
It's John. He's coming in. John don't play. It's John.
Hello, friend.
What is up?
Yeah.
Sorry, just push all the musical stuff to the side. My brother. We got Matt exchanging gifts with this girl.
You would wear that so much. I know. That's why I got it. Brandon. Hey, Brandon. Brandon was the only reason I got that because he's like, bro, what does she wear? I'm like, I don't know, grab anything. And then he grabbed that and I'm like, damn, that's hella her babe.
That's so sweet. I really hope you like this shit.
Oh my god. You did not ask me out with Tommy right now, bro.
Tommy for your mommy.
Oh, nigga, she's back you up, bro. How do you want to get?
Hey.
Yeah. Damn it! I'm gonna get a bite from the bottom because your boy ain't no beef. This smells really spicy.
Would you just go for it?
Alright, bro.
Cool. Oh, hurry.
Oh. That ain't that bad.
It comes in waves.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
It was good, dude.
Ah, but my lips are numb. Why are you handing the fork?
I love this sauce, bro.
Oh god dang it.
You better eat all that.
I know. Bruh, y'all underestimating, bro.
Go.
I'm a noodle guru.
Keep going, the noodles are getting cold. Let's
go. Dang them cold, bro. Do you see this?
Wait,
look at that. That has like cells in it, bro. Look at that. You see that? Oh.
Bro, can we hurry? I'm dying. Cheers. And I want some more.
It creeps away too, though.
It comes in waves.
Shut up with your waves, bro.
Wavy, wavy, wavy. I gotta tell you something, though. It comes in waves.
Oh, dude, I call dibs on drinking the juice. That's how serious I am about this.
Hey.
Oh my god. Alright,
we
that's spicy.
You can drink the milk now.
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wait, what do you mean I can't drink the milk yet?
Finish it. No. Dude, this is over when
dude,
someone
grabs did yourself dirty.
This is over.
We should have gave us all some.
Yeah, hot. happening?
Bruh.
I need a burp.
I'm about to grab that milk.
Do it.
What?
Dude, I feel, my body feels like a volcano. I'm literally about to burst, like.
Can we call it off so I can drink the milk?
Don't be that guy, bro.
Look at all fake.
I've just seen Matthew. Yep, Matthew lost. Yes, he did.
Watch the recording.
Nope.
We'll replay the footage, slow-mo it, all of it, bro. This facts. I smiled right after that. You can't drink milk and smile.
Thank you, Matt.
The royal penis is clean, Your Highness.
Thank you.
I can smell it.
He's done. He's done. I know he's done. Swish it around in your mouth. Oof. His eyes are watering. His eyes are watering red. Look at my mouth, it's all orange.
My nose cry.
Oh.